Subscribe now to join Team Fresh. What's going on, Team Fresh? Welcome back to a new GTA 5 Mods episode. Today, we're going to be playing as a cow. It's a nice day here in Los Santos. And yeah, we have a lot in store today. Dude, who is that guy? He's running after me with a baseball bat. Dude, run, 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 run. Oh, no. Dude, no, no, no. He's evil. What is the... Oh, there's a worker there? No, no, no. Let's get out of here. What? This is a slaughterhouse? Raven Slaughterhouse. Dude, there's that worker. I need to get past him. Oh, no. There's a guy with a machete. Go, 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 go. Get past him. Oh, my gosh, dude. I cannot run in this game for whatever reason. Dude, look at this meat factory. This is a legit slaughterhouse. We need to escape as quickly as possible. For whatever reason, the cow will not run in this game, or it will run in this game, but for whatever reason, inside of the building, inside of the factory, the cow is not running whatsoever. But yeah, man, we have all of this meat everywhere. Dude, go, go here, go here. I feel like this guy is definitely chasing. Yep, yep, yep. He's right behind me. Go, go, go. That's a slow dude. Hold on. We're gonna try and take this outside, and maybe. Dude, don't get lost. Don't get lost. Follow the exit. Oh my gosh. Maybe we'll fight him outside. We'll see. He has not stabbed me yet. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh. Now he can finally run. Dude, Franklin, what are you doing here? Oh my goodness. Dude. Oh, there's the guy with the machete. I wanna smash into him right now. And then we're going to try and make a run for it. No, no, no. He's chasing me right now, dude. With the machete. Come on. Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Go, go, go. And then we're going to try and escape, and hopefully we'll get some of our friends to come with us. Come on, cows. Let's get out of here. Let's go, everybody. Everybody. Let's go. It's freedom. Oh, time for freedom. Bam. Oh, my gosh, dude. I literally just missed him. Come on. Let's try this again. I'm going to hit him. What? He did not even move whatsoever. All right, guys, so I'm gonna try and hit him one last time. All right, cows, go, go, go. I'm gonna open up the all the exits for you. Go, go, go. Let's get out of here. Everybody, go. Oh, no, no, no. I hear the sirens in the background. All right, what I'm gonna try and do, go, 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 go. I'm literally opening all of the exits for everybody here. Oh my gosh, dude, I want to knock him. I want to knock him out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's loop around really quickly and smash into him. Saved my life. He's got a machete. Dude, everybody. Dude, uh-oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm literally getting shot at. Whoa, 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 LSPD. I'm not the one. Dude, what happened with the guy? The guy ran away. Yeah, that's right. I bet you LSPD is chasing him now. Look at him right there. He's getting shot by the LSPD. Oh, man. That'll teach you a lesson. He's running away. The cops are shooting at him right... No way, dude! He's attacking police officers with a machete. I gotta see this before we make our escape. He killed a police officer! What? Bam! Okay, I just bumped into him and that did nothing. Dude, this cop is laying there. He did nothing. Officers, over here. This guy is chasing me. No, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, officers. Actually, come out. Come out. This guy is still chasing me, but hold on. He's gonna get shot at by the cops right now. Where are the cops? Where are the cops? Police officers. He's got a machete. He's got a machete right there. Right there. Hold on. Oh, I want to witness this. Dude. Okay, I'm getting shot at, and he's not attacking that police officer. He killed this cop right there. I witnessed it with my own eyes, and the cops aren't doing anything anymore. Okay, let's just go. Go, 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 go. Oh, my gosh, man. This cow was not moving for whatever reason. All right, I need to get out of here. This guy is chasing me. Several police officers are chasing me. We're gonna try and maybe steal a car. This episode is already going all kinds of crazy, so we might as well do that. Do I see police officers at the end? Maybe not. Maybe not. Dude, he's literally the police officer just passed the slaughterhouse worker. And look at that. Oh my gosh, he's all the way far behind us now. All right, let me see if I can steal this van, maybe. Is this gonna work? No, hold on. I need to get some distance. I need to get some distance. All right, let's try and steal this convertible. All right, go, 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 Iggy. Go, go, go. All right, excuse me, buddy. I need to steal your vehicle. Oh my gosh, the cops are right there, dude. Dude, this animation is so weird. What happened to the cow? You can barely see it. It's stuck inside the vehicle, dude. The cow can't even see where it's going. Dude, it's like a Tesla. It's driving by itself. Oh no, police officers, let me go. Let me go. Dude, we need to go back to the field, okay? We need to go back into the wild, release this cow, and hopefully we'll lose the cops in the process. This is our goal for today's episode. We're gonna save this cow. And all is gonna be well, okay? No animals were harmed in the making of this video. Not yet, at least. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. This cow will survive. Trust me. Trust me, everybody. All right, so what we're gonna do is we need to go north. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go this way. All right. And, yeah, dude, we have so many police officers. Whoa! Sorry, buddy. You look like, not a vegetarian, okay? Oh my gosh, man, let's get out of here. Go, go, go. That guy likes his meat and he just ended up paying for it, that's all. Dude, police officers, let me go. Let me go. All I'm trying to do now is escape the cops, go into the field somewhere outside of downtown Los Santos and set this cow free, okay? So that's kind of like the goal for today's episode, but man, I just passed by a police station. It seems like there's police stations all over Los Santos, strategically positioned everywhere. Oh my gosh, this cow knows how to drift. Dude, okay, thank you. Can you guys imagine colliding with a car like this? Be like, where's the driver? I'm gonna go this way to lose the cops. Dude, that police officer is flying behind me. How do they have such fast vehicles? Go, 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 Iggy, go! Oh, I'm going so fast! Dude, this cow is accelerating insanely! Alright, this is the off-roading trail I was talking about. We're gonna take that and oh, excuse me! Oh my god, dude, I almost nailed those bikers. Here we go, we're gonna lose the cops on this trail. Hey, what's up, mountain lion? Do they like cows? If they like cows, I may want to rethink coming here. Wait, there's a police vehicle coming up. Dude, I thought I was gonna be able to lose them here, but never mind. They're over here. Okay, let's just go off-roading really quickly. Or not. This cow does not know how to drive. All right, go, go, go. What's, dude, I think maybe the cow is heavy because the car is literally not moving. Oh, man. We're gonna lose the cops and then we're gonna ditch this vehicle and we're gonna release this cow into the wild over here with all of the nice coyotes, with all of the nice mountain lions running around, bears. Yep, yep, there are bears here. Oh my gosh, you know what? Ditch this because I think I'll... Dude, get up! Cow, get up! You're home, you're home. We have police officers coming right now. Oh my gosh, there we go. I think I'm actually more efficient on foot than driving this vehicle. We are definitely running way faster. And here we go, just like that. We have lost the wanted level. Let's see if we can spot these police officers. There were a lot. For a 2-star wanted level, there were a lot of police officers. That was a good response. But just like that, we officially evaded cops. I don't even see them anywhere. And I don't think cows belong on top of mountains. So we're gonna find a good place for this cow to live. Don't you guys worry. But moral of the story, we saved this cow's life today. And yeah, from the slaughterhouse, you know. All started out in a nice farm where we were eating grass outside. And then this guy with a baseball bat knocked us out, drove us to the slaughterhouse. And they were gonna chop us up into bits and pieces and serve us as steak. So, not gonna happen, not on my watch, not today. Whoa, 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 whoa. We had to save the cow and now we got the mountain lion. No! And just like that, we're gonna end today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. We'll be right back.